am Iron Man. You think you're the only superhero in the world? Mr. Stark, you've become part of a bigger universe. You just don't know it.
Who the hell are you?
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
Is not this simpler? Is this not your natural state? It's the unspoken truth of humanity that you crave subjugation. The bright glare of freedom diminishes your life's joy in a mad scramble for power, for identity.
Unless it was for a reason. I'm crazy, Pepper. I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
I gotta put her in the water!
Please, don't do this, Luke. We have time. You can work it out.
Right now, I'm in the middle of nowhere. If I wait any longer, a lot of people are gonna die.
Experience things, and then they're over and you still can't explain them? Gods, aliens, other dimensions, I'm just a man in a can.
The only reason I haven't cracked up is probably because you moved in, which is great. I love you, I'm lucky.
Bucky?
Who the hell is Bucky?
You're my mission.
It seems can only be brandished by beings of extraordinary strength.